세합세비니까바호바호시크비에라남겐다해 This video is Japanese tea. Let's get started.
This is Kyusu. Kyusu is Japanese teapot. Since ancient times, Japanese people have been making green tea with this. And this is Yunomi. Pour tea from the Kyusu and drink it. Let's actually make green tea. This time I use green tea from a tea bag. It is also possible to make tea leaves.By putting them in a kyusu as they are. After adding the tea leaves, pour hot water. After closing the lid, wait for about 1 minute.Inside is like this. When completed, pour tea into the cup. At this time, if you pour while holding the lid, it will not spill. The color is a little light, but I made it as dark as I like.Let's drink it now. When holding the Yunomi, put one hand on the bottom. This is the correct way to hold the Yunomi. Good taste. I would like to drink green tea while looking at the beautiful scenery of Japan.Japanese people drink green tea as if it were chai or coffee. The time to drink green tea is a relaxing and healing time. Green tea is also taken during and after meals and when thirsty.The history of Japanese tea is long and has been drunk by many Japanese people. It is an indispensable drink for Japanese life.Even today, many people drink this type of tea.As well as PET bottle and paper carton type tea. If you have a chance to drink green tea, why don't you relax and enjoy yourself? You will surely be able to feel Japanese culture from a distance.
That's all. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and push like button and comment please. Film link. Bye bye.